Sunday was prime time on the hardwood here in the capital city as Jackson State hosted their arch rivals, Alcorn State. So to the campus of JSU we go, Luther Riley and company in the building. If I'm not mistaken, Coach Riley's unbeaten against the Tigers. We pick it up late in the second half. This JSU turnover will turn into points on the other end. Marquise Baker with the steal and layup on the other end. Braves lead 40-39. Later in the half, it's former Murrah and Ole Miss star Dondreekus Nelson with the drive and tough pull-up jumper. Jackson State takes a two-point lead. Very next possession for the Tigers is Nelson again. Check out the wicked crossover that ends with 3 points for JSU, and they now lead by 2 points again. But Alcorn just coming up with clutch baskets, including a couple by former Ridgeland High star LeAntoine Luggett. First, a crossover and nifty lay-in brings the Braves within a point. Then that monster throwdown is going to come up by the sophomore, puts ASU up a point. So, one last chance for JSU, down by three, and it's Nelson with a desperation shot from long range. No good. Alcorn State gets the win on the road, 51-48.
No, I didn't say a word to have. They talked the entire time. They said they were not going to lose tonight's game. And hey, they came out with a win. Yeah, we played Jack State, but I just wanted to get a win. You know, and my team was trying to turn the corner in terms of, you know, getting some consistent play and some consistent winning.
Oh, it's a big win, you know, the rivalry game, you know. Everybody came out to see us, you know. We had to stay poised and just listen to coach. We came out with a victory.
We're trying to get better as a team, and we know it's kind of tough. We just got to learn how to win. It's a... I think when we get a win, then we're gonna keep on winning.
And on the women's side, Jackson State gets the win 59-56 over Alcorn State. The Lady Tigers improve to 4-8 on the year, get their first WAC victory. The Lady Braves are still winless on the year, 0-12.